We'll continue with this tour of the Kpatawee fall. This is the second fall. We managed to leave that side. We're going to make our way there. You already hear the sounds from the water or from the fall. This is the fall. Very beautiful scene.
Very, very beautiful scene.
Wow.
Okay. Going to the fall. And
cameraman will do everything possible. Unfortunately, it's so unfortunate that we cannot bring this live, but we'll post the video on the page and you have a clear sense of what we're here to do and what we're doing here. We're here to showcase the beauty of Liberia, the heritage. If we own it, the people of the clan, the people of the village, the people in the town, the people in the country, if we just put together, I mean, the economy will boom. Not only concentrated on iron ore, because he has done nothing for us. Iron ore, gold, diamond, coffee. But this is a virgin, look, it's like a rough diamond. If we only concentrate on tourism, if we attract people to come here, the government will make a billion plus. Okay? So this is where they wanted to do the dam.
Yeah.
This is where they wanted to do the dam for Bong County.
Yes.
Okay, and according to information we're getting, they should have been the dam built here to supply, but according to studies, and this baffles me. You did 4 years studies whether there was a possibility to put a dam here to supply, and after 4 years, whether the company, the designer said, well, during the dry, the water is limited, slow, the pressure is low, so therefore, they can't continue with the dam. And so this project was just put aside, forgetting about. This is why you see light poles and wires coming from, yeah, so this is where the dam should have been. The local dam. Connecting this, the water, the second fall. This is the second fall. The Kpatawee waterfall. This is it. We're going down. Making our way there. Can we go all the way there?
Yeah,
we
yeah.
Don't stop yet.
Go there.
Is there a way to go there?
Yeah.
All right. I hope we don't fall in the water.
Oh my God.
You say you can swim, but I don't know how professional you are in swimming. Yeah. There's something like you are under the microscope. Water. We're getting close to the fall. This is the second fall. We're getting close to the fall. No signal. Two companies, no signal. There's no way. But we'll do everything possible to bring it to you as we go through the fall. We're going down a slope. Making our way down. Now the slope. That's a real bridge, a plank bridge here. Okay. So we're pushing the form now. Gotta go through this. What is happening here, we have to bring our camera and microscope. This is the water here. There is it. This is the second fall. How are we?
have that in the room.
It's like this stacking. Right.
Wow.
Oh my God. Look at it. This is the fall. What are we? The second fall. But the frame here, you know what is eshaking? Eshaking is when you're framing the rocks, like a mountain. And so, this is the fall, you all the way there. Let's see what's happening there. The weather is cool today. The weather is very nice. All right. Just so you know, if this is your first time experiencing or seeing the much talked about Kpatawee waterfall in Bong County, this is the fall. This is one of the most beautiful scenes in our country, Mama Liberia. Where if you have a friend out there, you want to share the video, we wanted to do it live. But we've got the recording, so we'll post it on the page so you can see it to have a fair appreciation. We'll tell you, I will say to you, the image of Liberia has not diminished. Despite war, the madness, but we still have something good. We have still have something to sell to you. This is it. And there's Sarah B. Examine Liberia under the microscope. For all Liberians, whom and abroad, don't give up on Mama Liberia. If we have a choice, I can leave. I don't have to work for the government. You don't have to work for the government because the government can employ everybody. Let's get into the tourism sector. Let's help to boom tourism in Liberia. Because if a little country, I always make reference to Gambia, the Banjo. I went there, I born there, and I slept and I saw historical sites, the beauty. We need to attract people to our country, Mama Liberia. When we start to do so, we're not be thinking on air, we're not be thinking on iron ore, selling iron ore, because this industry, I mean, it's so, when it starts to boom, you'll find people living in all those sectors, when we talk about rubber, we talk about gold, we talk about this, it will come to the hospitality era in our country is important. So I want to say thanks, and thanks be to God for granting us this life. And we must do it to benefit you, the people, the unborn generation, that our legacy, that the story will be told, that Daniel Rogers, the sheriff, Jack Wishaw, Samuel Tracy, and the rest of the folks on the water, the Kpatawee waterfall, bringing it to you. This is vis-a-vis. See is believing with your two eyeballs. You have seen it now. So get attracted to Liberia. And we'll showcase all the historical sites that can be trained into tourism and to encourage you tourists to visit Liberia on this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful Friday, right? Friday morning, continue to follow us as we examine Liberia under the microscope. I cherish Liberia, I love Liberia, and this is the only place you can never be deported from. Hotel with that. God bless you. Bong. The Kpatawee waterfall. On behalf of the crew, Jack Wishaw, camera, Samuel JC, my name is Daniel Rogers. Until we meet again, we'll be live from Paris, Banga City, Bong County. Goodbye.